Hey guys, I'm Shravani. As you all know, today I'm going to show you the part 2 of doodling. So, I'm going to tell you how to draw doodle cards. You can give it to birthdays, anniversary. You can also put some hidden letters in which you can play a game with the person whom you're giving to. So, now we'll get started. I am drawing a tower of donuts right over here. So now I have drawn it over here. You can continue drawing all these donuts over here, or you can put some letters in it and you can then color it. So I have already bordered one and I have made it. So this is the one, and now we are going to color it. I am going to use oil pastels and jumbo crayons, wax crayons. So now I am starting. You can draw different sizes of doodles if of your choice. So it's run out and it's okay. Now I am going to color these two. So now we are left to color the frosting.
So I'm coloring this first in pink. The next one is brown. So now I'm coloring them of different colors. So this goes yellow and now blue. Because in doodling you can color it with the color of your choice, I am using all the colors. Now we have violet. Orange. On these doodles you can also draw some sprinkles with your color by drawing some lines, but I don't want to draw them, I want to keep them plain.
I know.
So now I'm coloring this green. I have written donut party. You can also jumble up the words and guess the person and tell the person to guess the names or the words which you have written. And for the below, I'm going to use dark green. Okay, so we are done. Now the thing which is left is finishing. Okay, so now I have finished much of the finishing. Only one color is left. So we are now done with this, because this was a smaller one, it was easier to color. And now I will show you other doodles which I have drawn. Okay, so this is the one. Over here I have used only jumbo crayons and I have covered the whole page with my doodles, and I have added some shades also, and I had bordered this doodle later on after I had finished my coloring. This is another one. In this I have drawn an ice cream, a pizza, a juice and many other things which you all can notice. This also I have done with wax crayons. So this is the next one. This is done by me with oil pastels. This is also a smaller one and it has pizza, french fries, burger, bun and other things. This was an anniversary card which I had given my parents on their anniversary. This has hidden letters in it also, like over here. I had actually written their names and I told them to guess it. And this is like some people standing over here and they all are in this shape. And everybody have some or the other emojis, like this is happy, this is okay, like it's not so happy. He's showing that very yummy. I think he has just eaten food. So these are my doodles. You can try more doodles from the internet or you can do them from your own imagination. Show your creativity. Thank you. Videos, then please like, share and subscribe.